Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is Bhumika and I hope you all are doing absolutely great. So today I'm back with one of the most requested video on my channel, that is my skincare routine. Like 6 months back, I wasn't following any particular skincare routine. I used to just wash my face with a face wash and apply some moisturizer. Not even some, the body moisturizer only, but as soon as the winter started, my skin went through a lot of breakouts like acne and bahut sare like pimples bahut consistently aa rahe the mujhe. So since like past 1 month I have been following a skincare routine. I'm doing it every single day, like even if I'm tired, I'm not in the mood, still I'm following it. And this is what my skin was a month ago and this is how it is looking right now. Like you can see there are few acne marks here as well as here, but like ये बहुत कम है, पहले बहुत ज्यादा था. एंड आई ऑल्सो हैव अ लॉट ऑफ डार्क सर्कल्स, लाइक दीज आर माई जेनेटिक्स वन. ऐसा नहीं है कि मेरी नींद नहीं हो रही है इसलिए या समथिंग लाइक दैट, बट दीज आर माई नेचुरल डार्क सर्कल्स. एंड आई हैव बीन यूजिंग आई क्रीम एज वेल एंड शो यू गाइज दैट एज वेल लाइक इन द फर्दर प्रोसेस. So if you're someone interested, then please keep on watching. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please go hit that subscribe button and join my YouTube family. And without any further ado, let's dive into the video. So now starting off with my morning skincare routine, the very first step that I do is I wash my face. So whatever products I will be using, I'll make sure to link them in the description box below. In case if you want them, you can get your hands on them. Just a disclaimer, I don't know if these products will work for your skin type or not. So what you can do is you can get a mini version of it and after that you can like buy the bigger one if it suits you. And the face wash that I use is this one by Himalaya, the basic Himalaya Neem Purifying Face Wash. First I'll tie my hairs and then I'll show you how I do it. Please ignore my avatar like this, but starting off with the face wash, the very first step that I do is I dab some water on my face. Make sure you use like I prefer using cold water instead of the hot one. So I first dab some water on my face. Now once your face is kind of wet, grab your face wash and take one or two pumps of it and massage it on your face for almost a minute. Like I literally count 1 to 60 seconds, like 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on until the face wash gets properly absorbed in my skin. And I'll be looking down because I have a mirror down, so. So this is what my face looks like after face wash. So the next step that I do is not every day, I follow it every alternate day, and that is I take an ice cube and massage it on my face like this. Ice cube. The next step that I do is I use a toner on my face. The toner that I use is by Khadi and it's their honey water Ayurvedic toner. So I take a little bit on my palm and I dab it on my face. Pat it on your face like this and let it sit on your face for a minute. So I have let set in the toner on my skin for almost a minute. The next step that I do is I apply an eye cream. The eye cream that I have been using is by Estee Lauder. It's their day wear eye cream. I know Estee Lauder products are a lot expensive ones, but they are worth every single penny. And as you can see, this is the image of me having dark circles and not using an eye cream, and this is how it's now. So I will suggest you all to use an eye cream. Like this one really works great, but it's all up to you whichever you want to use, but please use an eye cream. So I'll apply a little bit under my eyes. So after applying the eye cream. The next step that I follow up is using a sunscreen, but as I'm not going out anywhere today, so I'll just apply a moisturizer. So right now I use is the Estee Lauder Daywear Moisturizer, and this is how the bottle looks like. I know this one is an expensive one, but before this I used to use the L'Oreal Paris Hydrating Moisturizer, and this is how it looks like. So in case if you want to buy this one, then go for this, or in case if you can get this one, then please go ahead and get this one because it works really well. So I'll apply it. I'm done applying the moisturizer. Now the last step is applying a lip balm. I don't usually use a lip balm. I use the Vaseline petroleum jelly, and this is how it looks like. So I'll apply a little bit of it. So that's it for my morning skincare routine. I hope you found this video helpful. This is what the final outcome looks like. Now if I want to do makeup, I'll wait for like 15 to 20 minutes, and after that I'll do my makeup so that the products get absorbed in my skin and the makeup looks better. If you guys want me to share my night skincare routine, then please let me know in the comments below, because I follow a complete different night skincare regime and I would love to share it with you all. I hope you found this video helpful and interesting, and if you did, then don't forget to hit that like button. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye.